Lady of the lakes, now all alone, that silent pool forever home, her fate was sealed in that still water. When wicked horseman Prince John round the woodcutter's daughter, pretty maiden bathing that day, horse rider came heading her way, stranger watching her from atop his horse. Urged his mountain to the water, evil were his thoughts. The lady of the lake haunts that pool at night. She floats on still water, that soft, eerie light. The lady of the lake, in deep water she did stray, that maiden could not swim, and went under. Callous prince did not try to save her, galloped away a few moments later, but she let out a scream. Across the forest it ran, when her brother heard the cry, woodcutter's son ran. He plunged into the pool to try and save her. The water took him to a few moments later. Maidens sometimes see around midnight. Some hear her cries as she screams in fright. The lady of the lake haunts that pool at night. She floats on a still water, the soft, eerie light. The lady of the lake, in deep water she did stray, that maiden could not swim.